so-called double mutant variant of COVID discovered in India is suspected of fueling the continent's current wave of infections. First detected in samples collected in the city of Nagpur in October, it's now circulating widely. It's also been found in at least 10 other countries, including the UK, Germany and Australia. Little is known about the variant, but there's currently no evidence it's more lethal than the original version of the virus. But experts believe its mutations make it more transmissible. They also fear it could be more resistant to vaccines.
If this is a variant which is highly transmissible, though not necessarily more fatal, it is likely to spread faster, particularly if it's a new variant and there's a phenomenon of immune escape among the population in which it is introduced.
Also known as B1617, the variant has undergone changes to its spike protein, the part of the virus which enters and attaches to human cells. It's been dubbed a double mutant because it has two different mutations. Limited genome sequencing indicates that the variant now accounts for more than 60% of cases in some parts of India. But experts say it's not likely to be the only reason infections have surged, with non-compliance with physical distancing, mask wearing and other public health measures also contributing to the increase.